Oh yeah, it ain't over, motherfuckers.
The motherfucking saga continues.
Y'all motherfuckers ready for a W.A.? Well, get the fuck up!
But now, since he stepped the fuck off...
Here's what they think about you. 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 Here's what they think about. Here's what they think about. Here's what they think about.
Here's what they think about.
Here's what they think about.
Fuck all y'all.
Goddamn, I'm glad y'all set it off. Used to be hard, now you just wet and soft. First you was down with the AK, and now I see you on a video with Mitch and Lay, looking like straight bozos. I saw it coming, that's why I went solo and kept on stomping. Well, y'all motherfuckers move straight out of Compton, living with the whites, one big house and not another nigga in sight. I started off with too much cargo, dropped four niggas, now I'm making all the dough. White man just ruling. With attitudes, who you fooling? Y'all niggas just phony. I put that on my mama and my dead homies. Yellow boys on your team, so you're losing. Hey yo, Dre, stick to producing. Calling me Arnold, but you been a dick. Easy E saw your ass and went in it quick. You got jealous when I got my own company, but I'm a man and ain't nobody helping me. Trying to sound like American Most, you can yell all day, but you don't come close. Cause you know I'm the one that broke it, done ran 100 miles, but you still got one to go. With the L-E-N-C-H-M-O-P and y'all disgrace to CPT. Cause you're getting fucked out your green by a white boy with no Vaseline.